New research from Binghamton University, State University of New York, could lead to more environmentally friendly paints and coatings. In Roman mythology, the god Janus had two faces so that he could see clearly into both the past and future. Janus particles have a similar dual nature because they are engineered to have two surfaces, each with distinct physical properties. One combination for a Janus particle is to have one side hydrophilic, that is attracted to water, and the other hydrophobic, that is water repellent. Until recently, Janus particles could not be produced in large quantities, and their commercial applications were unclear. The Binghamton coauthored study shows that the nanoparticles could be the key to more environmentally friendly paints and coatings. The study is published as the cover story in the August edition of the journal Materials Horizons. Previous studies are heavily focused on structures formed by these particles at a very small scale because they have unique surface properties. In this study, the researchers are trying to use these particles to improve the performance of paints and coatings, which no one has ever thought about. Think for a minute about painting a wall in your house or apartment. To do it properly, there are a few general methods. You can do a primer layer and then a paint layer, which can take twice the time. You can mix paints with solvents, but solvents are a health risk and fumes can be an issue in poorly ventilated spaces. Or you can use water-based paints such as latex or acrylic latex, but many of those still contain solvents and may not be as durable. Manufacturers of electronics, furniture, and numerous other products face the same options for the products they make. And they must choose what makes sense for each individual item being made. The research team mixed the hydrophilic and hydrophobic Janus particles with the commercial paints, then painted surfaces to see how the particles would react. The result, the hydrophilic side oriented to the surface and helped the coatings adhere better, while the hydrophobic side faced toward the surface and made it water repellent. The researchers also found that the particles diffused and arranged themselves into self-stratifying layers more quickly and in ways that did not completely follow their hypothesis. Currently, no theory can be used to explain the self-stratification behaviors of Janus particles. However, more studies are warranted to probe the detailed mechanism. The researchers hope by fully understanding the principles in Janus particle self-stratification, they will be able to design next-generation smart coating materials that are more environmentally friendly with better properties. The team believes that Janus particles can prove to be beneficial in many other applications, including cosmetics, 3D printing, and drug formulations.